So it's preparation time. Who knows if he will turn and repent and leave a blessing behind him?
No.
A grain offering and a drink offering. A grain offering. I am the bread of life.
Yes.
And a drink offering.
Yes.
This blood is the blood shed for you. It's the new covenant.
Yes, it is. Praise the Lord.
I like this new one. Now you don't get drunk.
Amen.
And if you do get drunk, I guarantee you won't have a headache the next morning.
Come on now.
For the Lord, your God.
Yes, Lord.
Hallelujah.
Blow the trumpet in Zion. There is a, as you see, I'm wearing my talit, my prayer shawl. See, there is a reason why the woman put this your blood, touch this.
Glory, hallelujah.
She said, if I touch the hem,
I'll
be made whole. Why? Because it was the walking word. There's nothing but word all through this time. And all of these symbols mean something. All these knots are a symbol of who what Jesus is. And what he carries and what he has deposited in each and every one of us.
Yes. Hallelujah.
Blow the trumpet in Zion.
Yeah. Let them know.
Blow the trumpet. How many are listening for the trumpet?
Come on.
You got to have an ear to hear this trumpet.
Oh, yes, Lord.
When the children of Israel were listening for the sound of the trumpet, they knew it was either wartime or peace time. But let me tell you something, if you hear this trumpet now, it's wartime.
Oh, yeah.
All right.
Consecrate a fast.
Well.
It's a sanctification thing.
Mm.
It's a consecration. God spoke to me at the end of 2015 that this year, 2016, would be the year of consecration through warfare.
Praise God.
That's right.
I mean, you want war. The blessing come, but you won't have to war. The war is won, but you got to do some spiritual warfare now. And Jesus said, what? This kind come by fasting and prayer.
Say it now. Oh, yes, Lord Jesus. Glory.
Call a sacred assembly.
Praise the Lord.
That means it's an all-night prayer.
Come on.
Yes, Lord.
Gather the people. Sanctify the congregation. That's for the leaders. Sanctify the congregation.
Yes.
Assemble the elders.
Yes.
Glory, hallelujah.
See, the word got to go out.
Yes.
Right. Then now he said, this is you that gather the children.
Yes.
You ain't leaving nobody out.
Nobody.
No. And nursing babies. You mean the newborns?
Yes, sir.
The newborns, 2 months old, those nursing at their mother's breast, he want them?
Amen.
In that time of prayer?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
See?
Let the bridegroom gather, go out from his chamber and the bride from her dressing room. Wait a minute. Talk to the Lord.
My Lord, help us.
You can't hold yourself for a day. You get married the next day. And do what you're going to do.
Well, praise God.
And then he gets back to the leaders. Let the priests who minister to the Lord weep between the porch and the altar. He tells them exactly what to say. Notice this. God gives you instruction on what you want to say to him.
Oh, yes.
I tell people, don't speak to God in generalities. You better speak specifically to what you want to say, tell him.
Amen.
Lord, just bless me anyways. No.
Amen. You better say it.
Say something like, Lord, my body don't feel good. put me in remembrance.
Yes, Lord.
I'm putting me in remembrance of your word. For your, you said you were. You said that you watch over your word to perform.
Oh, yeah.
And I'm entering the courtroom of heaven. Now judge rightly, for I'm your child.
Yes, Lord Jesus.
Mm-hmm.
Praise His holy
name. And this is a repentance prayer. Listen to this. Let them say, spare.
Spare?
That means God has put judgment, as my brother Apostle Kyle preached on yesterday, must first fall where? In the house of God.
That's right.
Mm-mm.
And do not give your heritage, to reproach. Amen. That the nations, thank you, brother. That the nations should rule over them. Why should they say among the peoples, where is they God? All them hypocrites up in the church, the pastor only wants your money. That's what they say out there. These bills, these lights ain't on for free.
Come on.
Amen.
This air conditioner don't run for free.
Amen.
The heat don't run for free. The water don't run for free. If you got technological stuff in the place, internet in the church, it don't run for free.
Amen.
All right, come on.
Yes. Hallelujah.
All you got to do is follow what? These five verses, this grace and favor verses from the Lord, He's calling us back with my name. Who are called by my name, as I take my seat. Who are called by my name.
Yeah.
Should humble themselves.
Yes.
And pray.
Yes.
And seek my face.
Turn. Say that.
That's the first thing He told you to do. Turn.
Yes.
Come on.
From their wicked ways.
Oh, yeah.
Then will I hear from
Yes,
heaven
yes.
And heal the land.
Yes.